All right. Good day, everyone. I'm here with Obrifor Kelvin, the latest student on Daba, who just earned $400 in 4 days. That's about 170,000 in Nigerian naira. So, Obrifor, how are you doing today?
I'm doing fine. Doing well.
I want to know, when did you get the Daba Affiliate Marketing course?
I think that was in February. I got the course in February.
Okay.
Yeah, but I did not, I didn't work on the course not until March or so.
Okay.
Yeah, but I got the course in February,
So, because I saw one time in the WhatsApp group, you were saying, now that there's a lockdown, I must take affiliate.
Yeah.
And then your determination really, really inspired me because when I saw that and the next thing started posting, so, tell us, what do you think about the course you took and how has it happened for you?
Okay. First of all, this is not even my first course on Daba. Annie, you know that now. A regular customer on Daba, yeah.
That's true.
So I got this affiliate marketing course in February and then I did not work on it till the whole lockdown started. That was, I think, March till mid-March or so.
Okay.
To be very frank, I've been going through the videos, you know, carelessly before, but when the lockdown started, I actually went through the videos, everything triggers it out. In fact, one thing I would personally say, I've had access to some high-ticket courses, but what she goes to give out for that amount of money? No cover. So when I went to the affiliate marketing course, to be frank, I did not do so much outside what she goes it taught.
Wow.
That's the truth. I didn't do so much outside what he taught. And to even make this easier for you guys, she goes and made it so easy that, you know, most on internet businesses, when you get into it, you need some amount of capital to start. Like, I mean, real good capital.
Yeah.
But the way because they taught it, as long as you're willing to put in the work, you are good to go. You don't need so much capital.
Wow.
This is the way you can say you need almost zero capital. Let me put it that way. That's the best way to put it.
Wow. So tell me, I know you've been making money online and I saw your advertisement the first time. So I want the audience to know, how much have you made since you started implementing what you learned?
That's for the affiliate marketing course,
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
To give a round figure, I've made about $400.
Okay.
And let me even make it clearer. So people don't say $400 since February. No, let me explain. Let me make it better for you. Let's say I got serious with the course mid-March.
Okay.
In like a week after that, I think some of the launches that came, if you get the course, you understand what that means. Mm. Some of the launches that came, I think from just two launches, and you know a launch, it happens 3 days, 4 days, but from that I did promotion using the techniques Chigozie gave in the course.
Mm.
I did it for like each of the products. I did for like two days and I got up and I got that result.
Wow.
So give us like, let's say that money came in like 4 days. Yeah.
So the first money was how much? The first one was how much?
I think the very first one was about 100 and something also. 100 and something. That's the first day also. I can't even remember the figures. But the screenshots are there. I posted everything in the group.
I saw when you posted in the group. And I commented and I was like, wow. Because one of I'm listening. You want to
see? The very first sale. Let me see it. The very first launch. The very first sale was about, I think, $16 or so. That's my commission. Yeah, the very first one. Yeah, that was the amount. Very, very first time. But more came actually that day. Yeah.
Yes. So, if you are to advise somebody who is asking questions now, affiliate marketing, what would you advise the person who has not taken this course?
Okay. Now, I'm going to say just a few things.
Yeah.
Before I would ask the person to take the course, if I know some people have this mindset that it's just a hype. Everybody are just blowing it. How many people have made money from the course and all that?
Mm.
There is no course in this world that you would buy without working. You sure.
must work.
That's just it. You must work. For this particular course, Chigoza has made it so simple that he has laid out the steps. It's more like, do this particular thing. Do this particular thing. That's not even the good part. That's not even the good part. The good part is the support he gives. As busy as that guy is, just go there and ask your question in the group. There are other people there to even answer you. Chigoza himself is there to lead you. So it's not a course that they sell for you and then they just tell you, we've sold the course, we've sent you your login details, you're on your own. No, you're not on your own. Even, let me tell you, even at this point, you know, I think I've been actively working on the course for like, let's say, more than 2 weeks now or so. I still go there to the group to get information. Chigoza is still there. You understand? I wanted to run solo at two today. And Chigoza was like, hey, don't just pick anybody. Let me tell you who you would draw from. That's the kind of support he gives. So I don't think this is a time where everybody has seen the need to have your business online, to have a digital business. It's a must right now. The world has changed from how it used to be.
Yeah.
So taking this affiliate marketing course on Daba, because this one call is about it. If I'm to start talking about the other courses on Daba, you will buy all. I should not just lie, you will buy all. The value in that course is worth more than the money. And very soon, Chris I go open and it would change the prices on those courses. I'm just being very frank with you. No, it's just the truth. So
what I'm even laughing is that you are not somebody who just started making money online today.
I know exactly.
You've made thousands of dollars from different things, but the excitement I saw in you the day best commissions came, I was like, what's happening to you before? And that's the thing people don't know, that a new skill means a new source of income. Exactly. And some people actually try. They try. I know Chigoza has even collected, he has broken my record when it comes to private coaching. You know, this year, March, February or March, Chigoza charged somebody 700,000 for private coaching, affiliate marketing.
Wow.
And the guy came all the way from Abuja, went to meeting where he is. I won't mention that for security reasons. Wow. Went to meeting where he is. And they had a day, they stayed in the hotel. The guy, it was not from the 700,000 Chigoza paid his hotel. Chigoza didn't pay his hotel bill. The guy had stayed in his own hotel. He still came and Chigoza was mentoring him. And I have this challenge with people. When they hear that people make money from affiliate markets, they feel okay, they will come in and they'll just take the course and be watching.
No. That's not possible.
So I want to ask you, how does it feel like earning this type of money in a lockdown when there's practically some other kind of businesses that have shut down, but this is you doing something?
Okay. So I'm going to be very practical. Uh-huh. So one of the online businesses I handle is e-commerce. And prior to the lockdown, I know how much I make in e-com, and then all of a sudden there is a lockdown. E-com is almost zero. There is no sale coming from there at all. And then this is affiliate marketing. Normally I work from home. I don't work for anybody. I work from home. But most of my major source of income was gone the whole lockdown and stuff.
Wow.
And then this is affiliate marketing. And then I started making money from it using this particular course. So you should know the excitement is really, really called for. To be honest, it's really cool.
So this is exciting, and
yeah,
I look forward. You remember we have a challenge this year first student to hit $5,000 on Daba. The first student, $5,000 earning via affiliate marketing. Even though I know that this year there's a way this lockdown may affect, but we have a starting game that the first person to hit $5,000 gets a free ticket to Dubai. That's our this thing. So the first person who hits it on Daba, Samuel has hit $1,050. The other guy has done $200. You are on $400. Several others like that, some $200, some $300. And so the first person to hit the $5,000. And one thing is that anybody watching this should know this. We have a seat support system on Daba, like Obrifor said. It's a support system that
perfect.
I monitor. Not just Chigozi alone. I monitor it to see that this set of people get the attention. And if we're telling you to buy this course for $100 now, by the time it goes to $250, $300, $500, I didn't mention a time like this. Okay. So I think this should be the final lap of our question.
Okay, no problem.
What's your game plan now to increase your income for affiliate marketing?
So my game plan is pretty easy, like very easy. Personally, I'm a hard worker. I have so many things motivating me to make more money. Let me just say it. And then I've seen the opportunities presented by affiliate marketing. And there is something I keep mentioning to Chigozie, because before I felt affiliate marketing was, I beg, they know they make too much money there, you understand? But there is something Chigozie has opened my eyes to. The earning possibilities with affiliate marketing is so big. It's just so big. It's an actual business of a lifetime. It's so big. So my game plan currently is, Chigozie has laid the blueprints. If you watch some of the videos, he gave advice. He told us, do this, and do that. Expand, learn, do stuff. So currently what I'm doing now, I'm learning new things using Chigozie's course as the foundation of everything. I'm learning new stuff, getting new offers, learning new stuff. It's not just, right now, I'm not really in for it so much about the money now. That's the truth, because I know the earning capability of affiliate marketing. So
not just first about money, but the knowledge, the skill.
The knowledge is skill. It's something that would pay you for a lifetime, and getting it this cheaply, almost free for now, it's once in a lifetime opportunity. So for now that's my game plan.
Great.
Learning more. I'm using that course as my standard, and who knows, I might not be able to even have access to this kind of support Chigozie tomorrow. Who knows? So I'm using every opportunity that I have now to, you know, build my own affiliate marketing business. So that's my game plan for now.
This is great. So the current exchange rate today is 420 at black market. I'm even seeing somebody on Facebook posting is that some people on the street are already selling for 425. So 425 plus $400. That's 170,000. That's somebody's salary in several months. The minimum wage in Nigeria is 30,000. And for 30,000 times 6-7 months, that's about 6 months plus salary.
Yeah.
Congrats once again. And
Thank you very much.
The next interview I'm going to host you, and I hope it's this month or next month, is going to be when you hit your $1,000. We'll keep updating like that. Thank you very much for this time. And for those of you who don't have the course and you're watching this, it's so easy. I'm going to share how you can buy the affiliate marketing course and take it. Okay, so it's easy step. It's an easy step. I'm going to quickly share my screen right away. All you just need to go to is daba.school. Okay, let me share my screen right away. So you go to daba.school. Site still opening. Okay, you can see it's the number one trending course on our platform. So all you just need to go to is go to the courses. And when you go to the courses, by your own self, this is the affiliate marketing course. Chigozie is 17 teaching this. And I will tell you, if you're learning from Chigozie, you're learning from somebody who has spent over $5,000 in the past 2 years learning different things on affiliate marketing, on making money online from the internet. I must tell you, you're learning from a guru. So if you even take this course, you're learning things on even social, you're going to learn some things on Google Ads. There are so many things, like Obrifor talked about, solo ads and all that. So all you just need to do is go to this landing page and you will see for yourself. You can see people like Olorun Shola Emmanuel endorsing him. You can see his own athlete, and his own is not the teacher that shows you just, I've seen live withdrawal of Pioneer funds. Okay. So all you just need to do, the cost currently is $100. All you just need to do is click here to pay, sign up. Okay. You put in your name, your email, whatever. And I usually advise people, if you don't have a bank card, okay, that is functional, this is for FaceTime, just use bank transfer, okay? Then select the course, affiliate marketing. The course is $100, it's supposed to be $430, but you're seeing $100 here because of we are being considerate too, especially during this lockdown. If nobody's referring you, use this invite email, anikris03@gmail.com, and agree to our times and sign up. Once you sign up, what you just need to do is send a message to this number on WhatsApp for activation. And that's how you take that. And once you log in, you take the course, 16-part video course. As I'm talking to you guys right now, Chigozie will be having another live session, a 4 days live session after our Internet Money Conference. He's going to have a 4-day live session with his students. So if you've not come on board already, come on board. After this conference, he's going to have a 4-day live session. He's going to teach them new stuff on different ways and techniques on affiliate marketing. This is combined with the 16-part videos that are on the website already. So all you just need to do is make sure you're taking this course. You can see, if you don't make plans for yourself during this lockdown, especially those in Nigeria, this lockdown could extend to June. The new things are good.
Definitely. Yeah. And yeah.
This is shutting down everything. There are people who are still making money. The only thing is the economy is just shifting. So, being
exactly.
$170,000 is good money. I know how much I made this week. And every week, my goal is actually to see it at least $1,000 USD on sales on anything I'm doing. And somebody earning $170K, it's. You're a big boy currently in the lockdown.
Seriously.
170K is like 1 million now. I'm telling you. Okay. So, guys, ladies and gentlemen, wherever you're watching, this is Obrifor, Kelvin. And he has shared with us the impact Chigozie Emmanuel's course has done for him. I'll be bringing others who have earned money. I'll be bringing Samuel, Godson, and several others. All right, Obrifor, any other word for these current students of DABA who are taking their
full
course?
Okay, this will be a bit tricky, but yeah, for the current students of DABA, man, you guys have to work, really. There is no two ways to it, really. To earn that first commission, you have to work. You have to work. Even if you cannot think on your own, just follow what Chigozie said. Chigozie said, do this, do it. Chigozie said, sit down. Watch the videos again. Follow the steps he placed on the videos. When you watch, you do it again. Like for me, what I do, I am watching on my phone, I'm implementing on my laptop at the same time. I'm following it step by step. I don't understand something, I jot it down. I don't understand something, I get on the group and I ask the question, no matter how stupid it sounds.
Mm.
When I said, okay, I want to start implementing now, the whole lockdown thing, I was asking some questions that I felt it was stupid, but I got answers.
Mm.
I look at it. So, mm. my, you guys saw my very the first screenshot I shared. That was the very first promotion I did. The very first thing.
You're saying this as the end. This is like your first time doing affiliate marketing.
Ever. The very first day, the commissions that came in were over $100. The very first day. Since I was born, the very first time I did affiliate marketing. So
this is super.
That's my advice to you guys. You guys have to work really, really hard. There are some things you can go on Google to search. Use Chigozie's course as a blueprint, as a guide. Everything is there. Go ahead for it. There is nothing more you can do. That's okay.
All right. So after this course, I'm going to be collecting my 20%.
No problem.
All right, Obrifor. Thank you very much. I really, really appreciate it.
All right. Thank you. All right.